You give us 3 minutes, and we give you the world. Good evening. I'm Casey Wong. A military submarine that went missing over 3 years ago has suddenly reappeared in the Baltic Sea. Confused seamen mistakenly opened fire on the last Lapland reservation, killing 12. Thankfully, our homesick sailors are back on U.S. soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news, a new crime wave that is sweeping Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers. Here's a statement from the head of OCP, Omni Consumer Products, that's funding and running the Detroit Police Department.
Old Detroit has a cancer, and that cancer is crime. It must be cut out, and OCP holds the scalpel.
According to our sources, the attacks were aimed at catching the attention of a man whose identity remains unknown. This dangerous new guy in town seems to have his eye on doing business in old Detroit.
Your filthy hands off me. Shut
up. I'm sorry. There seems to be a
disturbance? I'm a big fan. Now move. Don't adjust your television sets. Your regularly scheduled program will be back shortly. Now, this message goes out to the new guy in town. It seems that you're looking to spend some money in this great city of ours. I'm here to tell you that the Torchheads are open for business. You may have heard of us as the number one supplier of nuke in old Detroit. The most potent, addictive drug available in front of every convenience store, school, or library near you. But that's not all we're capable of. Let's get you up here. We'll get Officer Howard to illustrate the point. You see, Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus. A lifetime supply of nuke. Oh man, you're gonna have the time of your life. There you go. Enjoy. New guy, us Torchheads are more than capable of doing whatever you need done in our city. So what is it, huh? Arson, smuggling, drug dealing, good old-fashioned murder? We do it all. You've got the money. We've got the power. So let's talk.
Good to see you, Murphy. Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
The ground's shaking. Judgment Day is here!
Hey, handsome. We're here for the show!
Go get him, Robo!
They came out of the trucks and they just started shooting at anything that moved.
I can see your lady is so quiet.
I wouldn't bother. I already ran the plates.
You should know by now when it comes to evidence, we're hoarders.
If it keeps on like this, we're gonna run short of body bags.
I'm gonna give you 10 milligrams of diazepam to make you comfortable.
Check it. We can't wait any longer. Those trigger-happy maniacs have a ton of hostages. But, sir... Roger that. Over and out.
What is the situation?
Goddamn OCP tells us to stand down till SWAT arrives. That's our situation.
Looks like I'm on my way out.
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is gonna clean up this place? I'm not letting you off that easily.
You sound just like my wife.
If that's the case, let's get you patched up. We wouldn't want to get on her bad side. Press here. Medic? There you are, partner.
Lewis?
The hell is going on up there?
Sorry, dude! The police want us to release the hostages! So no hard feelings!
Hey! You can't go in yet! We need to wait for the reinforcements!
Reinforcements have arrived.
I knew you'd say something like that.
We need to find another way. It is too dangerous to cross.
For me. But you can take the heat. Go, I'll figure something out. Besides, you could do with a head start. Go on.
I've got a signet ring. How much do you think I should get for it?
Is it gold?
It was taken off someone famous. Just look at him. He looks kind of familiar.
Guys! We've got company. Anyone expecting a silver freak?
Drop it, scum.
I'll torture you! You'll pay for that!
Worried about the weight limit?
Lewis, you're here.
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me.
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's good to do some real street work from time to time, you know?
after you. They sabotage the elevators and staircase too. They obviously don't want to be disturbed.
That graffiti is fresh.
I bet some of those idiots are still here.
We cannot let him pass!
Any more tricks up your sleeve?
I will keep them.
What a warm welcome, don't you think?
I am detecting a short circuit. We need to isolate the cables.
I think I've got something just for that.
resourceful.
Thanks, but I'd say it was a team effort. They're holding everyone in the studio. It's on the 30th floor.
Finally decided to join our glamorous show. I'm afraid you're too late for my autograph.
Chopper's ready.
I've gotta go, but the party goes on. Guys, make sure you provide all our guests with a decent amount of amusement, so don't skimp on the nuke. See ya.
What a freaking psycho. We need to be quick before they kill anyone else. I know that look, Murphy. You saw something, didn't you?
We are here to enforce the law, Lewis. Let us stay focused.
Right. Just keep in mind that I'm here if you need me, partner.
Slime bags detected.
Just look at that, boys! The police dog and its bitch!
Not sure which one is which.
You're gonna take that back.
Thank you.
Thank God you've come. This lady really needs to see a doctor.
Murphy, these people need help. Why don't you go ahead? I'll stay with them.
Right.
This is Lewis. We have rescued three hostages, one with a gunshot wound to the abdomen, requesting urgent medical assistance. Over.
Thank you.
darling. Could you get the napkins from the cupboard?
Sure thing, Mom. What are we having?
It's a surprise. Little man, have you washed your hands?
Do I really have to? I wasn't playing in the dirt.
Of course you do. No more discussion.
Darn. What about Dad? Is he gonna be back for dinner?
Alex? What do you think about the color of this dress? I'm not sure if I like the pattern. James really looks up to you. He said in school that he wants to be a police officer just like his dad.
Watch out! He's coming! Kill the hostages!
Another one of those choppers, like the one that took Soot! You hear me?
You worked so hard, honey. Why don't you take some leave? We all could use a little break from this reality, don't you think?
Wakey wakey! I'm talking to you, Shiny! Stand back from that door, or I'll shoot her! I swear to Nuke!
I don't know what I would do if I ever lost you.
You've got 3 seconds! Three!
Our family is the only thing I need to be happy.
Two! Are you fucking deaf?
Promise me, we will stay like this forever.
One! Last chance, weirdo!
I love you so much, Alex.
You okay there, Murphy? What does it want? Get it away from me!
I am sorry.
Can you see? It's unstable!
Ma'am, please, calm down. It's been a very tough evening, and I assure you that everyone wants to be back home with their families. Though for some of us, the night has just begun.
Bail now. Cash? No problem. Do you take singles?
Get back in line.
They're here. Good job, Murphy.
I think you're forgetting someone.
Officer Lewis, you were remarkable.
Soot ran off with his tail between his legs.
Would have been nice if we caught him, though.
All right, all right. Are you done with this circle jerk, huh? Good. We've got a problem.
The man
malfunction caught on camera provokes a question. Can we put our safety into the hands of a machine? Especially one as unreliable as Robocop. We asked Max Becker, the head of security concepts at OCP.
Now quiet!
We would never put a defective product on the streets. That's not what we do.
We all saw it hesitate in a life and death situation. Why? Does it really know right from wrong?
Listen, I would trust this guy with my kids. I mean, if I had any. This was just an isolated glitch. Thank you.
Mr. Becker, I've got more questions.
I just want to snap her little neck. But she's got a point. This was not an isolated incident. It's a pattern. A pattern that the old man wants examined and fixed. Time to see what's hiding in that metal head of yours.
We know what's in Murphy's head. It's what's in yours that worries us.
Push me, and you might just find out. You, follow me.
Everyone is dismissed. And Lewis, I need your report on the TV station incident. On the double.
On it, Sarge. God damn it, when will this be fixed?
Don't hold your breath. OCP isn't looking to spend a dime on our equipment.
There's my favorite walking, talking law enforcement machine.
Okay, let's get on with it.
Why don't you take a seat for me? That's a nasty scar. I'd like to see the other guy. Am I right?
You do not. Trust me.
Don't mind me. I'll just get this off.
So, here's the deal, Robo. The old man is not happy with your performance. Instead of sending you to the scrapyard, as I suggested, he wants to fix you. Hey, pretty boy. You sure know how to make an impression on the ladies.
Doesn't it hurt him?
Hurt? Lady, he's a machine. He's legally dead. We can do whatever we want with him.
No, madam. It does not hurt me physically.
So we're going to equip you with a little monitoring chip. It will do a real-time check of your systems so we can get to the bottom of what the hell is wrong with you. From now on, your performance will be monitored and graded. So better be on your best behavior, huh?
The chip is in. Let's see what we have here. Well, I can already see some unwanted activity in your hippocampus. We'll have to keep an eye on it. Other than that, everything seems to be installed correctly. To be sure, let's make a simple test to check that all circuits are in order. What are your prime directives?
Serve the public trust. Protect the innocent. Uphold the law.
Okay, nothing disturbed. However, like with any new upgrade, I recommend visiting the range to check if you need calibration.
Is that everything?
Actually, no. Doctor?
Oh, yes, sorry. My name is Dr. Olivia Blanche. I'm a police psychologist. I specialize in dealing with police officers suffering from emotional trauma.
Emotional trauma? Might as well talk to the microwave. It hasn't been working properly either.
OCP wanted to see if you'd be willing to have a talk with me as part of your evaluation. I noticed that a great deal of care has been put into making sure that your mechanical components work. However, one aspect of your composition that has been severely neglected is your human side, your brain.
I agree. If it was up to me, I'd remove it altogether. What do you think, Doctor? Would save us a lot of hassle.
I don't mind the hassle. So what do you say, Officer? Is that possibly something that could be of interest to you?
I am not sure.
Robo, Reed wants everyone in the briefing room in 5. It's about the new guy.
Excuse me, Dr. Blanche, but I am needed elsewhere.
But we...